Go. This is George Hull, prior roller skater and roller dance competitor, currently a cross-country ski competitor, both classic and skate. He is now transitioning to ice skating and has created this new sport, ice skating with poles. So he's doing circles at the moment, poling away, and he's coming around. You can hear his skates moving. There he is, double poling as you would in cross-country skiing. And now he's approaching, still double poling, doing circles.